We're having a great day here at Sumter County Middle School. Today is October 17th, 2017. Happy Tuesday, everyone. For our morning rituals and routine, which consists of the pledge and the moment of silence. So at this time, everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for your moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Sumter County Middle School mission statement. Our mission statement is to promote a learning environment that will provide all students with the skills and knowledge to be successful in life. Sumter County School System mission is to graduate all students. Announcements. Cell phones. I know a lot of you have them, but as a reminder, district policy, cell phones are not to be used during the school day. If a cell phone is seen or heard, it will be confiscated. Please see your student handbook, page 39. Remember our school-wide expectations. We will have no talking in the hallway. The consequences for talking in the hallway could lead to a parent call, a loss of 8 points, silent lunch, lunch detention, or after-school detention, or even in-school suspension in some cases. So please do not talk in the hallway. If someone around you is talking, please raise your hand and ask your teacher, could you move away from that student? Some dress code items, girls, ladies, no headbands, headbands over the front of your forehead, even if you're covering up your edges, no headbands, please. If you have a headband, it will be confiscated. Boys, no earrings. That's something that I have been seeing over the last couple of weeks. No earrings. If you have an earring on, it will be confiscated. At the end of the day announcements, when it's time to go home, please make sure you are on your bus. No adult, no teacher should tell you to get on your bus more than once. If you are not on your bus, and if a teacher warns you once to get on your bus, it is possibly that you can be suspended off of the bus. So please, at the end of the day, please get on your bus. Part of being proactive, so nothing happens at the end of the day, please, I repeat, get on your bus. Another announcement, any student in the hallway should have a pass at all times. I know we have a bathroom down on the 600 hall, and sometimes your teachers allow you to go, but teachers and students, if you send a student out to the restroom, please give him or her a pass. Every student that's in the building, regardless of wherever you're going, should have a pass on you at all times. We are having too many students in the hallway without a pass. So, regardless if it's a note in your agenda book or your planner or a sheet of paper from your teacher, please, teachers, please, students, have a note with you so I'll know where you're going or your teachers will know where you're going. Too many misplaced students. If you are caught in the hallway without a pass, you will have a minimum of 2 days of after-school detention. All right, so make sure you have a note with you at all times. Thank you so much. Yesterday was Boss's Day, and I just want to take the time to thank all of the staff from me, Ms. Fields, Ms. Bush. Thank y'all so much for making me feel special and making me remember why Sumter County Middle School is the greatest school in the nation. Continuation of a message that I always say, to be proactive and preventative here at school. If there's anything that's happening in the neighborhood that you know about, to be proactive about, please let a teacher know. Please let myself know, Ms. Fields, Ms. Hollis. If you would like to let me know, just write me a note. You don't have to see me in the hallway. You don't have to speak to me. You can just write me a note, turn it into the office, and I promise you I'll jump on it as soon as possible. Thank you so much for everyone for helping me be preventative and proactive here at the school. Tomorrow, our football team heads to Lee County to play in the championship game, football championship. And this is a great feat in itself because out of all the teams that's in our region, we are the top two teams. And we were seeded a fourth seed. So just to be the top two is an incredible feat and a great, great thing for our school. So tomorrow, let's go show some school spirit and wear some blue and gold, some shirts or the jeans. Teachers, you can wear blue jeans, you can wear your shirt because I believe that it worked last time. to go and beat an undefeated team. So that's great. So let's tomorrow, let's push our football team to victory and wear our blue and gold and show our school.
Speaking of championships, our very own cheerleaders went to the big city of Atlanta and competed with some of the top teams in the state of Georgia. And we walked away with first place. So we won the championship and our trophy is huge. All we do is win, win. And Madison walked away with first place in the tumbling competition. So congratulations to our ladies. Thank you so much, because I hold these trophies in my office. So if you would like to see them, here they go.
The thought for today focuses on starting a project, beginnings. Ever notice that the hardest thing about a school project is getting started? 2,500 years ago, Lao Tzu, ancient Chinese master, said, "A journey of 1,000 miles must begin with a single step." 500 years later, Horace, a Latin poet, said it this way: "He who has begun has half done. Dare to be wise. Begin." Great minds think alike. So remember, if you are having a difficult time starting a project, at a school, at home, the first step is usually the hardest. Just do it. With something to think about, this is Mr. Anthony. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a terrific Tuesday, everyone.
I tell all my teachers that I'm smart. I passed your class. I did my part. Write it up, pass it up, grade it up, grade it up, grade it up, grade it up. I tell all my teachers that I'm smart. I passed your class. I did my part. Write it up, pass it up, grade it up, grade it up, grade it up, grade it up.